It's a parade that will take you to a galaxy far, far away.
Happy Chewbacchus!
We are in the Brainiacs tonight. We are a group. We're all with big brains.
Brainiacs, because this is kind of a nerdy parade.
Yeah.
The nerds, the cosplayers, or even just the Star Wars fanatics.
My first time marching in Chewbacca's, though, I couldn't be more excited.
Why? Are you a Star Wars nerd? Is that why?
I'm a space Viking, Star Wars, sci-fi, Star Trek, everything. But this is the most fun parade of the year.
This year, the theme, let the Wookiee win. But we did still see some crew members down on Earth.
We're in Crap, the crew of really awesome parodies. We're doing Dungeons and Drag Queens this year.
You're looking to buy some property off planet?
Chewbacchus 2023 was filled with newcomers.
This is actually our first Mardi Gras.
And crew veterans.
This is our ninth year.
Whoa!
The sci-fi parade prides itself on its homemade throws.
Keychains, we've got necklaces. Cabochons, we've got buttons, we've got bandos.
Stupid anti-gravity tie. You know, the gravity on this planet's really weak.
This crew truly takes Comic-Con to the streets.
It's just fun to hang out with your friends and have a few drinks and walk through the city. I mean, it's a lot of fun.
Brittany Dixon, WGNO News.